All right, we're going to talk about a Wye Wye connection. So let's start on the primary side. And the first thing we're going to do is I want to tie my H2 bushings together. Okay, once I get my H2 bushings tied together, we're going to take and we're going to tie it to ground. Common saying with a YY connection is YY you tie. What this means is we're taking all the H2 bushings and we're tying them together, but that tie to ground. YY you tie, you're tying it to ground, the H2 bushings to ground. All right, now the second part of this is you just simply run each H1 bushing and you run a wire up to each phase. So we'll go to A phase there, center one will take the B phase, and this far right one we'll take over to C phase. And this is the connection on the primary side of a YY. H1 bushings each go to a phase, and all the H2 bushings are tied together and then tied to ground. YY you tie. All right, let's move on to the secondary side. On the secondary side, you can see that the coils, the secondary coils, they're all connected in parallel. So if you look, our X3 bushing isn't even connected. So I'm going to change colors. And we're going to put an X through the X3 bushing since we're not even going to be using it. And this is for a Y secondary connection. You only utilize two of the bushings. Kind of an industry standard is the X2 bushing is your neutral, and then the X1 bushing you use is your hot bushing. All right. So let's do the secondary connection now. So the first thing we want to do is we want to tie our X2 bushings together. Make that so it's actually connected. And then we're going to tie it to ground. And that's our neutral on the secondary side. X2 bushings are all tied together and then tied to ground. Now you're just simply going to run one leg down for each transformer off the X1. And these are going to be your hot legs that you actually going to have the voltage. Put an H by them since they're each hot legs. All right, so that's a secondary connection on a YY. X2 bushings are all tied together and then tied to ground. And then you've got one hot leg per transformer. And this is a YY connection. Some of the benefits of a YY connection is that all three transformers can share the single phase load equally. And they can be built using either a dual primary bushing like we have here or with a single primary bushing. One of the downsides of a YY connection is if you lose one transformer, then you're just down to a single phase service until you get that transformer fixed. Go ahead and get some paper out and practice these drawings until you understand a YY connection.